Okay, we're gonna go ahead and address one more reaction that our opponent is gonna give us that's gonna force us to not be able to use the framing under the arms technique, okay? So in this reaction, our opponent can be grabbing our belt or they can be with their hands on their hips, okay? Just go with your hands on my hips, yep. But the main thing is that their elbows are tucked inside and their hands are not like overly extended like on my belly or my armpit. They're closer to my hips or my belt area. Okay, so now when his hands are in this position, if I can hip up and dig my hands under his arms, you guys can see it's really hard for me to get my frames inside. I can't get inside of his arms. Okay, so instead what you guys have to do is go behind his elbows to open his arms. So how I am right now, I'm squared with him. I'm not gonna get very deep behind his arms, right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do like a side crunch in order to get my hand as deep as possible behind his elbow. So I'm getting a nice, good grip. If you guys can see, my fingers are like all the way wrapped around his arm. So my hand's really deep behind his elbow. And then now I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna side crunch the other way and I'm gonna get really deep behind his elbow. Now I'm gonna open up his arms. At the same time, I pull him down with my leg. Here, okay? At this point, I'm gonna swim my hand underneath his arm, up to the sky. I'm gonna control behind his armpit. My other hand now is gonna go under his arm, and I'm gonna lock my hands, and I'm gonna keep my chin tight to his shoulder here, okay? Let's change the angle. At this point, you can maybe go on the belt this time so we can show. At this point, see, I'm trying to frame. It's impossible. His elbows are so tight, right? So instead of trying to frame, I'm going to move myself to the side, grab behind his elbow, move myself to the other side, grab behind his elbow, pull and bring my knees to my chest. Here, see how his elbow's open? You can keep holding the belt, Yippee. That's fine. Now I'm gonna go under his arm. Look how my elbow goes in tight to my body. My hand goes under, my elbow goes under. Then my hand goes through and up. Grab across his back. Other hand can go under his arm in order to get the underhook. So my hands are both gonna go through opposite ways, right? Because I want one overhook, one underhook, okay? So this hand goes under and around. My opposite hand, instead of going all the way around, let's turn, Yippee. Instead of going all the way under and around, we can just go right through the front to the back. Lock my hands and keep my head tight. And we're in our attacking position.